पांडे ऑफ क्लास 12A1। आई एम हियर टू गिव एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ एम टू डिटरमाइन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ पोटेशियम पर मैग्नेट सॉल्यूशन बाय टाइट्रेटिंग इट अगेंस्ट एम बाय फोर्टी सॉल्यूशन ऑफ फेरस अमोनियम सल्फेट। मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड स्टैंड प्रीपेड ब्यूरेट टेस्ट ट्यूब कॉनिकल फ्लास्क वॉल्यूमेट्रिक फ्लास्क सॉल्यूशन ऑफ पोटेशियम पर मैग्नेट सॉल्यूशन ऑफ फेरस अमोनियम मोहर सॉल्ट। Then we need to know formula how to calculate how much weight to take. The formula is weight equal to molarity into molar mass into volume in milliliter upon 1000. After that we will see procedure. First take 4.9 gram of ferrous ammonium sulfate and put it into volumetric flask. Then add 2 to 3 ml of concentrated H2SO4. Then put some water and mix it well. Then make the solution 250 ml. Then by using pipette take out 20 ml and put it into another conical flask. Then add a test tube of dilute H2SO4. Then titrate it against solution of potassium permanganate. Then note down the reading and repeat the step for 2 to 3 times. Electrical on smart board. First, this is a chemical balance. In this chemical balance, we measure 4.9 gram of ferrous ammonium sulfate, which is required to make the solution. After that, put ferrous ammonium sulfate in volumetric flask. Then add 2 to 3 drops of concentrated sulfuric acid. Then add some water and shake it well to dissolve the ferrous ammonium sulfate perfectly. Then add some water and make the solution up to 250 ml. Then by using pipette take out 20 ml of the solution and put it into conical flask. After that add 1 test tube of dilute H2SO4 in the solution and then titrate it away potassium per magnate by up to 3 times and note down the reading. The 2 readings are same and this is concordant reading, and by using this reading we can find out the molarity and strength of the solution. Thank you. Okay. Thank you.